Wow. Oh, hi guys. Because we were drawing phones, I decided to bring in one of my old phones. This one might not be my exact one, but this is the same model. This is a Galaxy S3 Mini, and these are my third favourite phones of all time. I love these things to bits. And these were really popular because these aren't flagships, but they were from the flagship phone. So these are pretty cheaper than the flagship version of it. The normal S3, these are quite a lot cheaper. These are like half the price of a normal S3. And these were really popular back in the time. Let's see why. Even had widgets and buttons that were printed onto the display. It had NFC, had GPS. It's one of the first Samsung phones with that. And that's pretty cool. For an 8-year-old phone, it's pretty good. I think it's 8. There you go, there's a screen for you, Samsung. So to draw the back, you can take the back off, and then you can just turn it upside down, but the speakers will be in the wrong place, so you need to draw them yourself. But you can draw the camera. Samsung. Not quite as big as Apple. Power button. The top is just a headphone jack and a little thing. Bottom is the charger. Pinny thing. And we're gonna just draw like the capacity and stuff. Give me a minute. So we're gonna see what Android is running on quickly. It's locked again. This had Face ID. This had Face ID. And the newest iPhones have that. I'll show you. Face unlock. I'm gonna do a full video on these phones, like, because they're just about 4.2.2. What was it? Oh, that's 4.2.2 Jelly Bean. Yeah, 8 GB. I can't remember what the name is. Before Blue, but there you go. Galaxy S3 Mini. See you guys in the next video. Bye.